Now, live, this is 8 News Now. Good day.
And we know Christmas just a few weeks away, and maybe you want to get a special gift for your pet and place it under the tree.
We're going to show you some holiday gifts for your pet that are safe and healthy for them and fun.
Well, there's nothing like love for your pet, and with the holidays here, you treat them with a special gift that not only they can enjoy, but also keeps them healthy. Charlotte Reed is back with us. Good morning.
Hi.
Here to show us with little Ty in his PJs.
I had to bring him in his PJs.
I adore these.
They're so cute. And they're actually feet free. They're
fee-free J's.
Right.
Okay. We just renamed Ty's PJs. And I am massaging him. So these are healthy gifts for pets.
These are healthy gifts. 2018 is all about health and wellness. Everyone is so stressed out with the politics and everything that's going on. Mm-hmm. So we really want to promote all next year pet health now.
Okay. I love that. So let's start at this end because this is a cute little thing that you've got on your little...
So, you know, wearable technology is all the rage.
Right.
So we're going to start out with Calms by PetMate. And what's great about it is if you have a dog that suffers from stress, and a lot of people don't know this, but 75% of American dogs suffer from stress. So Calms is actually wearable technology. It's a harness, and it has this device. You turn it on.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So I'm going to let you listen. You hear a combination of vibration and music.
Yeah.
You put it in this little pack right here. And the dogs will start to calm down. And what's nice about it is this actual wearable technology is about neurosync. It's about the brain. So the vibration and the sound keep the dog calm by slowing down the adrenaline and pumping up the blood flow so you have a much calmer dog.
I love
my hand motions.
There
like,
there are a lot of hyper dogs too, and
exactly.
That can be triggered by being around other dogs, maybe during thunderstorms, fireworks, all
and
that kind of stuff.
And that's what Ty uses it for.
Okay.
And especially where I live in the Tampa Bay area because we have tons of thunderstorms.
Okay.
Now I notice
cool.
You love giving Ty the massage.
Oh, can I ask right quick how much is that?
Oh, it's $99.99.
Okay, but it's worth it to keep a calm
absolutely.
Dog. Okay. So the massaging is so cool. What is
so
all about?
Gaiam, you know, the very well-known health and wellness company, now has lovepetwell.com, where they sell five massagers. These five, including there's four here and the one that you're using, which is really nice. You actually can give your pet a massage for less than, get this, each one of these is less than $15.
That is cool. Now, I don't have a license to use this. Is that okay?
It's okay. And the best thing is, on the website, lovepetwell.com, they have instructions. So they tell you how to use all of these great stocking stuffers.
Which body parts to massage, which body parts to not massage.
Exactly. And the greatest thing is, you know, like for humans, actually, massage is great because it helps with promoting digestion, reducing swelling. It actually is such a relaxing experience.
That's cool.
And especially now that it's so cold, so some of the senior dogs like Ty suffer from arthritis.
Yeah.
So they you have that option. And the best part, it's a best way to bond with your dog.
Yeah.
And all of these products are vet recommended.
And put him to sleep. Check out Ty's face. He's snoozing right now. I'm like propping him up because he's about to fall over.
And actually, eventually, you'll fall asleep.
Okay. I will. Okay,
next
treats.
Up, Aurabone. So, treats are not about one size fits all. So, we're going to start with the Aurabones, which I love. They're a combination of parsley, mint, and chlorophyll.
Ooh.
And they really promote dental health.
Dental health.
Okay. They used to say that dogs suffered by the time they were three. Now they've lowered it. So it's two. They're suffering from periodontal disease.
Wow. I know mine. Yeah. That's okay. This is good stuff right there.
Now,
they like these?
They love them. They're one of the fastest selling treats right now. It's unbelievable. And that's by Loving Pets.
Okay.
So these are a group of my favorite treats from Loving
Pets. We've got 30 seconds.
Okay. So we've got Houndations. Great if you get a puppy because they're small training treats. But last but not least, because you're a cat person,
yes,
I bought this one from you.
Yes.
This is Jackson Galaxy's Gravity Tower by PetMate. And what I love about it is it bobbles, it moves, it bounces, and the cats get to really use their natural instincts of pouncing and pawing. And you know, you're hitting that?
Yeah.
Those two dowels in there are opposite opposing magnets.
Oh.
So it keeps it bouncing, it keeps it moving, it keeps it just
my cat,
hours and hours of fun.
That's what my cat would do, would knock the Christmas balls
there you
off
go.
The tree.
Absolutely.
I love it.
And this
it.
Is $19.99.
And that would keep him busy for hours.
And you can get that on PetMate.com.
Okay.
LovingPetProducts.com.
Okay.
LovePetWell.com.
All right.
And Calmz, C-A-L-M-Z.com.
And we'll have all those links on our website.
Absolutely.
Links we mentioned, LasVegasNow.com. Thank you so much.
I want you to have a healthy year.
Yes, happy holidays. Thank you so much, Charlotte, and happy holidays, Ty. We'll be right back, everybody.
Ty, you like the massage?
Okay, all right.
He says, keep massaging, Jerry.